And thanks. We'll see you soon. It is not just warm today. We've had a really warm past few months. In fact, we broke another record in the month of March. It's spring break in Greenville County, but to some, spring seems to have been skipped.
Feels more like summer.
We found the Moyer family eating lunch in Cleveland Park, where the parking lot was full, and people of all ages were soaking up the sun, cycling, and running. Some didn't even need shirts. The warm start to April follows a month that was so warm it shattered records.
We pretty much were, you know, steady on the throttle as far as warm temperatures go.
Tony Sturry with the National Weather Service at GSP Airport says meteorologists at the airport recorded the highest average temperature ever for the month of March at 62.5 degrees. Records were also broken at the airport in Asheville, where the highest average temperature this March was 56.4 degrees.
If you like the warmth, if you like it warmer than normal, you like the hot weather, that's, I think, what we're in store for, you know, going into the future.
According to the National Weather Service's long-term predictions, April, May, and June are also expected to have above-normal temperatures, and not just in the upstate and western North Carolina, across the eastern part of the country, meaning a lot of you may be spending a lot of time trying to stay cool.
I think I'm going to lose a couple more pounds from sweat.